going to really soar today. We'll sit down and scroll the shoulders back and down one more time. All right, squats, two counts. Down. Watch my coffee. Let's get our form here. Let's do some singles. Down. And down. How are we doing? Down and lift. Down and lift. Three pulses in the bottom. Three, two, down. You guys know what you're doing with these counts now, right? Singles for eight. Eight. Seven. We're gonna bring those feet closer. Three, two. All right, heel, toe, and in, hip width. Weights come to the front. Pull the shoulder blades back. Deadlift your hands. Down and up. Squeeze the glutes. Good. Those knees can be soft for the option if you want. We don't want it to pull in the lower back. Bottom, do two more slow. So next one, just hold it low, turn the palms towards each other, just pull back, push forward. Squeeze the blades, push it forward. Just getting warm, guys. Weights in the heels. Belly button's drawn in. Paying a little attention to our core there. Two more rows. Back to deadlift. Single counts up and down. It's up and lower. Up. We're going to add the row. So it's going to be knees, row, knees, and rise. Right here. Hold low. Add the row. Row, push, rise, and back. Row, push. Not down three, up one more. So hold down three. Three, two, down, big, up. Three, two, down, big squeeze. Three, two. Lower. One more. Three, two, down, up, one, hold. Lift those feet to tabletop. You can bring it together if you want more support or else the hip width. So you're going to come out and back. Straight out. Try not to get into the hip flexor. Everything is tight and closed off. Press out and back. Again, every time you extend, you're drawing the ribcage closed, the navel into the spine, pelvic floor. Both legs, out and in, out. Guys, I have my blue after pants on today that I'm an ambassador for. I really like the material, like where they feel. If you want to check it out, I got a 15% off code reel. Let's do eight more. We're going to lower the torso at seven. We're going to hold those legs extended. Five. Four. Two. Hold the legs extended. Hold. Eight pulses up with the torso. Eight. Seven. Six. Three. Two. Lower the torso. Hands by the side. Double kicks. Pulse. Pulse. Switch. Pulse. Pulse. Switch. I feel it right here. You know, it's working. We're going to find our point of control, which everyone's is going to be different. It's how low you can keep the legs, keeping the back flat, keeping that core activated. Two more. Awesome. Find your point of control and hold. Oh, burning. Tuck it in tight. We're going to do up and down an inch 16 times, and we'll come out. Down an inch. Up an inch. Eight more. Four. Three. We got a static hold in two. Just hold with the torso, with the torso. Lift the hands, reach. Lower the feet another inch, we're almost done. Little reaches. Right here. You can bend the knees if you need. Last eight. Four. Two, and hug your knees. Good job, guys. Little stretch. Oh, awesome. All right. Pause this. Good job, guys. All right, we're going to go into squats. Squats. Get your weights. Let me get my timer. Just so I can kind of see where we are. I do go by the music. So, squats, I'm going to go with 12s. Sorry. You work with what's best for you today. Just leave your mat because we're going to go down for chest after, and then we can kind of move it if it's in the way, if you don't have a lot of space. All right, we got 5 minutes, straight squats, no break. You can do it, you'll be fine. Where's my 5 minute timer? Talk about disorganized Monday morning. Holy moly. All right, come on up, get your weights. Ready? So 4x4 is down, up 4, you know it. Shoulders back down, squeeze those legs together. All right, take it down, 4 counts. 4, 3, 2, and up for 4. Squeeze, 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 down for 4. 3, 2, up for 4. Singles, here we go, down. Have lightweights, guys. Create your resistance here. So I like my feet a little wider than my shoulders, but depending on how you're made, you might be more of a narrow squat or wide squat. It's up to you. Triple pulse at the bottom. 3, 2, wiggle those toes, drive it up. Try to get those 90 degree angles, maybe a little lower. As long as you can keep that spine neutral. Give me 4 singles. 4. We're gonna stay low. 2. Stay low. Just hold. Lift apart, wiggle the toes. Put some pressure in those heels and drive it out. Drop the tailbone another inch. 7 pulses and rise, nothing changes. 3, 2, here we go. 7, 6. 3, 2, 1, and again, send pulses. 7, 6. Keep going. Shake it out, down for 4. We're waiting for the song to change. Up for 4. Down for 4.
I want you to know that it's our time. You and me be the same life. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me.
Singles for 8. Pull. Bring the feet together. Squeeze those inner thighs together. Pulses here. Create your resistance. Those upper inner thighs are pressing in. So we're going to step out with this outside leg. 8 pulses. Here we go. Step it out. It's 8, 7, 6. Back to center for 8. Stay low. 8. Along this leg. In 6. Up. Center for 6. It's 6. Take it out for 6. In for 6. Out for 6. 6. In for 4. 4, 3, 2, out for 4, you got it. In for 4, out for 4, 2 counts, down, down, stay low, quads are burning, 2 counts, 2 counts. Couple more rounds of 2 counts, we got singles. Keep those weights, reaching low. One more 2 count, both sides. We ready for singles? Here we go. Get centered and out and center. Get lower. Almost done here with squats. Inner thigh squeeze, release. Inner thigh squeeze. four. Two. And one. Good work. All right, guys. We're going down for chest. A quad stretch. We're going up for chest, which includes push-ups. All right, so bring your weights with you. Bring your weights with you to the left and right of the mat. Oh. Come on, guys, we're doing it together. We're in it. Push-ups first, okay? Whether you're on your knees or your toes, you can do it. Come on down. Everybody do chest. All right, single push-ups, eight to start. We got eight. And up. Seven. Down, bring it up one. Slow it down. It's three, two, lower, press up. Four, halfway. Halfway. Squeeze up. That's two, three, eight singles, one more time, eight, two more, down three, up one, three, two, down and up, two more, four halfway, then we're done, four, three, we'll go on our backs. Two, and one, little stretch. Good job, guys. So, we're gonna start with an alternating chest press. I want the weights to come mid-chest line, and I don't want the back of your arm to touch the floor, okay? So squeeze your glutes, draw the lower back in. Make sure I have some room here. All right, we do with this? Oh. All right, tuck your back. Back arm can go first, alternating. So this one just covers a little bit. It's push and down. Push. Really, if your weights are lighter, you're gonna really pressure the pectoral muscles and you're gonna reach the weight to the ceiling. Both arms, take it up. Halfway hold, just hold. Turn the elbows towards the ceiling. Pull, 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 pull. Draw the navel in. Up and down an inch. It's up an inch, it's down an inch. Up. Tries too. We got 7, 6, 4, singles up and down, it's ceiling and chest. Pulses one more time, down, up, 15 seconds. Good job, guys. All right, so we're going to stay down. We're going to do a kneeling. Oh, hold on. Get a sip of water. We're going to be on one knee. If it's uncomfortable, we're going to do a row. Okay, you can do this standing. Or if you need to double up your mat or something, or put a towel underneath your knee. So my back knee's down. Front knee's forward. I want you to go as heavy as you can, holding on to two weights if it's available to you. See what I can do with 212. Let's try it. So you're either holding your heaviest or holding two. I'm not even sure I can do that because it's too big. Here we go. Alright, so from this side, you're reaching the arm forward. Okay, you can do a little rotation to pull back if you want. Push, squeeze. Try to keep the hips square though. I'm okay with the rotation of the shoulder. I don't want you to twist with the hips though. Pull back. I also want you to have a set of lightweights by you. Because we're going to do a kneeling wide row. You'll need lighter weights. You're going to give me a little hold at the top right here. Hold, hold, push down. And again, hold, hold. Sorry. Try not to lean too much on a supporting leg. Three more. Hold, hold, push forward. Envision that mid and upper back. One tight. One more. Hold, hold, push forward. Back to singles. Hold it back and down. Got four more, four, three, static hold, and two, last one, pull it back. Try to get those weights by the ribcage. Squeeze the elbow up and around. Lift the heart. You get that elbow a little further back there. Eight, seven, six, three, two, and release. Awesome. Before we do the other side, I want you to come on both knees, and I want you to pick up your light weights, okay? I'm gonna go with fives, because it's gonna be good for me. I don't always prefer to lift super heavy with the shoulders. I don't think it's necessary for us. But I'll show you what we're gonna do when you can decide. So I want you slightly hinged a little bit forward. Okay, hinge forward a little bit. Weight stay outside the thighs. You're gonna come up, hold, and push. Keep them outside the thighs. Up, hold, push down. Up, hold. Try to keep the 90 degree angles in those arms as you come out. So now if you have heavier weights, you can maybe come here, okay, if that doesn't work for you. Out hold, push down. Out hold. Singles, eight, seven. So this is more of that upper back. Then the row is more mid. Eight, seven. Six, five, we're gonna do that little hold. Four, three, two. So up, hold, hold, release, and out to this side. Up, hold, hold, release, out to the side. You got it. Up, up. Hang with me, two more. Just four. It's four. Three. Two. And one. Awesome. Get the weights for the other side. And the other leg's going to come forward. I Fold back. Push forward. Fold back.
Feeling the fire.
Whew. Let's do 16, 15. Eight more. We're gonna work a little balance. Four, three, two. Bring the back knee up. Hold, back into a lunge. Again, back knee lift, hold, and lunge. Lift, hold, lunge, little faster, knees drive, and lunge, up. Ten. We're switching sides, in six. Three, two, and one. Other leg back. Just your static. Use your form. So it's facing forward, shoulders back and down. Down and up. So good, guys. Look up that rib cage. Pelvic floor, tuck tight, and left. Sometimes we do a hinge lunge, but this is straight down. Again, the weight is even in both feet. Triple pulse. Three, two. Now start to wiggle the toes as you come down the front toes. A little more pressure in that heel. Got two, then we hold. Next one, just hold though. Hold. Drive those thighs out. 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 Look, my upper body's not moving. Just the legs. I'm not bouncing yet. Squeeze out. Squeeze out. We're gonna add that bounce soon. In four, three, two, bounce down. Bounce out. Oh, 10, 9. We're going to keep the pulses going, but we're not going to drive the thighs out. In 6, 3, 2, hold parallel, pulse it down. Down. Almost there. 8 more, then we're done. 8, 7, 3, 2, and release. Ah, oh, good work, guys. Good work. Shoulders, biceps, and triceps. Left. Get a little supporter. We're going to do biceps next, okay? Hydrating. All right, you ready to do some biceps? Are we okay? Oh, I did. Go back. Go back. I forgot the leg lift. So we'll start slow. Leg back. Thank you, Anne. Sorry. All right, give me 8 pulses. Give me 8 pulses. Ready? Yeah, I'm not perfect. 1, 2. All right, start slow. You're in your low lunge. Drive the leg forward. Pause your balance and come back down. 2 counts, take it up. Knee drive and back. Oh, feeling this in the supporting leg. Can we go faster? Here we go. Lunge, knee drive. Eight, seven, thanks, guys. 3, 2, and 1, and release. Okay, that's good. All right, biceps. my legs are tired. Palms up. We're gonna start with alternating half curls, okay? Half curls. Outside arm half curls, here we go. Half, release, half. Halfway, up.
How do you feel right now?
Squeeze and release. So as you lift halfway, you're contracting that bicep into the ribcage. Feet are hip width, knees are soft, navel's in. I just call myself resting my hand on my thigh. Don't do that, don't rest it. Just hover it right above the thigh. Hover. Both arms, take it up, halfway, halfway. And lower, squeeze. Eight, seven. We're gonna bicep reach to the front in six, him out. Roll him back. Holy moly. Try to keep it in the front of the body. Right? Reach it forward. Reach it forward. Don't roll it back. Up. We're going to do a little bent elbow. Lift. Ooh, stay with me. Here. So the arms are going to stay a little bit in front of the body. We're just going to pulse the arms up. And forward. Three, two, out, hold, hold, little lifts. Use your biceps, squeeze up, squeeze. Keep going. Just four, three, static, hold, halfway, hold. Oh boy. Little pump, eight, up, seven, here we go, hammer curl, and six, five, arms will come down, four, woo, three, two, and release. Oh, a little shake it out, pull out the neck if you need. Re-engage your core, soft knees, hammer curls, outside arm, single counts. Tuck it in so you're not sinking through the shoulder, fully contracting, fully lengthening. I'm breathing, I'm sweating. Squeeze, release. Squeeze. Ready to do both arms? Two counts, so slow it down, two counts up. It's up, up, and release. Straighten. Halfway hold, six. Two, halfway hold, little pulses. Up, down, up, down. Keep the pulses going, draw them out to the side. Back in for four, three, two, out to the side for four, three, two, back in. Next one, I want you to hold them out this side. Keep pulses going. We're gonna curl the shoulders halfway. Single counts. Shoulders halfway. Guys, we got about 30 seconds left. Turn your palms in. Turn your palms in. Squeeze. Last eight. In four, we static hold. Three, one more little zinger. Two, hold them out, little pulses back. Eight, seven. Four, two, and weights down. Oh, good job. Good job, good job. All right, I want to get triceps. We're going to do triceps, then shoulders. Are we okay, guys? I'm going to go with eights for tries, although they're sore, so we'll see how that goes. And then I'm going to go with fives for shoulders. Straight arm lifts. So hinge forward. Pay attention, deploy the shoulders out of the ears. Your chin stays lifted, you're just lengthening through the back of the arm. And four, we got pulses. We want them above the hips. Two, pull them up, little pulses, squeeze, lift. Bigger hinge. Tricep push-ups. If that's not working for you today, you're going to do your overhead extensions. With one or two weights, you decide. Four, three, two, waist down. So the tricep push-ups, your hands are going to be tucked in tight, okay? I want the arm next to the rib cage. Knees or toes, decide. Tuck them in, drop the hips, two counts down, down, and up. So on your knees, you're here. Four singles, four, three, two by two again, two of them. Shoulders. It's going to include some tricep and then we'll be done. We'll get ready for a band. Okay. I want your arms out to a T, palms facing down. Okay, so start here. Actually, palms down. Yeah, here we go. Pulse it back. Pulse it back. Twist those palms up and down. Twist. Nine. And four, we're going to pulse back. Three. Two. Palms down. Pulse back for eight. Seven. Six. So it's palms for eight, eight, seven, we're coming down, and six. Two, hold the palms down, guys, bring the hands behind you, big sweep, big tricep squeeze, big hinge, and back, palms face me. It's back. Straight up. Palms facing me. You got it. Back. Big hinge. Out. Let's go tempo sweep back and wide, up. Last, eight. Two, and one, you are done with power pump. Good job, guys. Whew. I forget things. It's all good. All right, guys, we're going to go for our band work. I'm going to sign off and sign right back on, okay? So join me if you can. We're going to sign off and sign back on.